Welcome to our 2015 Vauxhall Corsa SE. This car is a 1.4 litre petrol engine which produces 90 brake horsepower and runs at around 47.9 miles to the gallon. This car will come with a full service history and will come with our network Q warranty, which is 12 months as standard, includes 12 months roadside assistance and full mileage and HPI checks just for your peace of mind. I'm just going to take you on a quick walk around the car now, show you some of the features of this Vauxhall Corsa. If you have a look along the front bumper of the car, you can see that the car does have front parking sensors. It does also have rear parking sensors, which I'll demonstrate around the back of the car. The car itself is finished in yellow, and you do have 16 inch alloy wheels on the car, as you can see just here as well. This is the 5-door version of the Corsa, and moving to the back of the car, you can see the rear parking sensors that I did mention. They'll really help you into those tight, tricky spaces that you might encounter. I can also show you the boot space inside here as well. Having a look inside, you can see that you do have a generous amount of space with those seats at the back there split 60-40 to create any extra room if it's ever necessary for yourself. Another feature of this car is it will come with two working keys. That's part of the full network queue preparation of the vehicle. I'm just going to take us a quick letter on the inside now, show you some more features of this Vauxhall Corsa. Inside the car now, with the engine started up, I'm just going to start us off on our centre console here. First off, if you start down here, you can see that you'd have your automatic gearbox to go along with that 1.4 litre petrol engine. Moving just past that, you have your USB and auxiliary input, as well as your power outlet. They'll allow you to plug anything in if it's ever necessary for yourself. Up past that as well, you'd have the heating and the air conditioning for the car. The heating can be adjusted just here, air conditioning access via this button just here as well. This car does also come fitted with our winter pack, which is your front heated seats and your heated steering wheel there as well. Overall, this car is more than capable of keeping you warm through winter, as well as keeping you cool through summer as well. Moving on to the main display of the center console, it is a touchscreen display, so if you tap onto audio there, you can see you have your DAB radio stations as well as your AM and FM, so there is plenty of stations to choose from with an improved sound quality in this car as well. You can also connect your phone via Bluetooth. That will allow you to use hands-free, which is the safest way to make any sort of calls while driving. Moving on to the steering wheel, on your left hand side you do have your cruise control and your speed limiter. They'll help take a little bit of the stress off of yourself for those long journeys. And on your right hand side, some controls for the hands-free and the audio there as well. Moving on to the dashboard, it's electronically lit up, which makes it easy to see. You can see that this car has done 12,891 miles. Car does also come with automatic rain sense wipers, automatic lights, electronic wing mirrors and front electronic windows. Moving on to the seats in this Vauxhall Corsa SE, half finished in the black leather, half in the black cotton, and as I did mention, these front two are heated. The same design is mirrored in those back seats. You'd have ISOFIX tethers down there just to ensure the safety of any passengers travelling in the rear of this car. There's a good amount of leg space back there as well, which ensures comfort. Now, if you'd like any more information on this car, or you'd like to come and view it for yourself, just give us a quick visit in our showroom, which is on Savile Street in Sheffield. Thanks for watching.